in the house.
And from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 193 pounds, Drew Gulak.
At least he didn't bring that silly PowerPoint presentation with him.
All right, those PowerPoint presentations are highly educational. You could stand to learn a thing or two from Drew Gulak.
Do you know he actually cornered me with his PowerPoint presentation explaining how he was going to win here tonight? I think that's the first time I fell asleep with my eyes open.